Okay, hi guys. So I'm here at the Carnegie Museum of Natural History. And here we have Dippy the Diplodocus. So yeah, this is like the whole thing that started the Carnegie Museum in Pittsburgh. So yeah, it was the one right there closest to us.
Oh, look at the last one. Look at the fangs on the last one.